set at the 2,000 metres. Gates are back and they're racing towards the outside. Salto Angel away only fairly. Jumping well, Pensato straight to the lead from a wall of fillies. Tai Chi Goddess also driving through Personal in the navy blue jacket. Mrs. Murphy the outside. Agreeable the fence, then Blazing Lace. Next out wide, Victoria Key looking for a position. A shade beyond midfield is Star Rel on the inside from Silhouette. Our deeper Proud Mary. Salto Angel is back and wide. Succeed Indeed is next, but is tugging for more reins, fighting the jockey. Lady Devereux as well, back in the field as well on the inside, and at the end of the field is Miraval. So the leader, Pensato, at the 1,400 metres, led from Mrs. Murphy. Two further back is Tai Chi Goddess third, a gap to Personal four, a length and a quarter Agreeable, and then came Victoria Key at the 1,200 metres. Two lengths to Star Rel and Blazing Lace. A length and a half away next in the field is Proud Mary, and then came Silhouette and Lady Devereux. Well back is Salto Angel. Towards the end of the field, Succeed Indeed and Miraval is a fair way off the leader. It'd be about 15 to 20. So as they reach the 850, it's Pensato. Kept them running and led by three quarters of a length to Mrs. Murphy. Two and a half, Tai Chi Goddess. A length and a half, Agreeable. Fourth, the inside from Victoria Key. Personal in that clump of fillies as well. Then Proud Mary, tracked all the while by Salto Angel, who hooks deeper now around the turn. Agreeable runs up behind the leaders. Star Rel in the middle of the pack is making up ground too, followed by Lady Devereux. It's Pensato the first to straighten at the 350. Tai Chi Goddess and Personal presenting, and Victoria Key on the outside. Tai Chi Goddess at the 250, claimed by Personal. Victoria Key's a little bit wayward. It's Personal just in front, but Tai Chi Goddess is kicking, and Victoria Key, it's a bitter battle, but Personal in the middle. She's just in front, but Victoria Key's got her. Victoria Key takes the lead, and an up-and-comer, Victoria Key, won it by a neck. Personal, Tai Chi Goddess, and late for fourth from last was Miraval. Then